conductor of a school bus has been arrested in Gurugram in connection with the murder of a 7-year-old schoolboy. The class 2 student was found murdered in the toilet of the Ryan International School in Gurugram just a few minutes after his father left him at school along with his older sister.
मैं बच्चे को टाइमिंग से मैंने छोड़ के घर वापस आया हूँ और स्कूल से फोन आता है कि आप प्लीज हॉस्पिटल पहुँचिए, बच्चे को बहुत ब्लीडिंग हो रही है, बच्चा वॉशरूम के बाहर मिला गिरा हुआ। बस मैं उसके बाद से आया, जब तक हॉस्पिटल पहुँचा तब तक मेरा बच्चा नहीं मिला।
7-year-old Pradyuman Thakur's throat was slit and a wooden-handled knife was found next to his blood-soaked body. Last year, a branch of the school in Vasant Kunj was accused of criminal negligence after a 6-year-old student of class 1 was found dead in a water tank.